My name is Braden Carlson. I'm from Southern California, and I run a YouTube channel called Rocket Vlogs, where I build and fly high-power rockets. I've been flying model rockets since I was about 6 years old, me and my dad, and as I got older, I started riding my bike or a scooter to a local hobby shop. I found high-powered rocketry magazines, and one day stumbled on a pamphlet for an advertisement for a local high-powered rocketry club in Boise, Idaho, actually, where I grew up, and didn't know it was even on the table to partake, and finally got a chance to go out there and experience it, and from there we were hooked, got pulled in, and haven't stopped since I started when I was about 12 or 13 years old. Eric Beavers from GWB found my YouTube channel and was a fan of it, and he started supporting me on Patreon and reached out to me and asked if I would be interested in a corporate sponsorship, which I genuinely thought was fake at first. A crazy nonsensical dream for somebody else to pay for me to build a crazy rocket. And he's like, do you want to build this rocket? And I was like, well, yeah, of course. From a financial standpoint, it would have never happened if not for Great Western Buildings. But it was that, like, the rocket we landed on wasn't the original plan. The plan was just, let's build a rocket. Let's come up with a crazy idea. So I pitched to Eric that I had been plotting this minimum diameter end motor flight for a long time, but the motors were really hard to get. And is that even something that's reasonably on the table? He said, yes. So I said, here's an alternate motor. We can get this right now. And it kind of spiraled from there. Called the Bobs. It was a carbon fiber rocket, 4 inches in diameter. The rocket weighed about 7 pounds without a rocket motor in it. Achieved a max altitude of 47,500 something feet above ground level, just over Mach 2. And yeah, it's the highest flight I've ever achieved and almost the fastest. I had one go a little bit faster, but it's not. We're just picking hairs at that point. The design of the new rocket was not really me. It's a kit made by a company called Wildman Rocketry. The only thing that I did was shorten it a little bit so that we could squeeze a little more altitude out of it and just change the way the electronics assembly goes together, glued it in and bolted the motor case into the electronics assembly. Just like I said, keep it short, squeeze a few thousand extra feet out of it if we could. But other than that, fins designed by Dr. David Reese and kit by Wildman. It's always fascinating. I still don't really know how to interact with people, but I get people coming up all the time saying that they've learned something from me or that they love the videos and that I'm very helpful in getting through X process or Y process. And usually I just tell them that the information they're getting from me may or may not actually be useful, but it's always flattering to have those interactions. I want to fly a rocket to 100,000 feet. That's it's going to take a team of us, a couple friends and I, but I think we can do it. We've got a couple pretty high performance, pretty high and fast flights between us, some pretty intense stuff. And what's doubling the altitude of this last one, you know?